Sample compression is a technology that lets you compress samples to half their size, just like zipping a file. In return, we double the sample memory. Please note that only selected keyboard models support this feature, such as the PA3X, PA4X, PA700, and the PA1000. Let's select a few samples. Right-click and compress them. That's all. There is no loss in sample quality, but half their original file size. Now let's compress the whole set in one go. Click on the Compress Set button. We'll see a warning message to show this procedure may take some time. If you've ever compressed on the keyboard, you already know that compressing a set would take hours to complete. However, here we have our estimated time remaining, which in comparison is much faster than the keyboard, and the compression is identical. Remember that the speed depends on the set size and PC specification. If the set already contains some compressed or locked samples, then KORG PA Manager would skip those. A compressed sample cannot be compressed again. We can already see the set size shrinking down. Perhaps now is the time to leave this running. And here we are. Our set has been fully compressed to half its original size. Now let's do the reverse to uncompress them to their original state. We select a few samples. Right-click and select Decompress. There we are. Or to decompress the whole set, click on the Decompress button here. And we're back to normal. The keyboard also has a limit and cannot compress samples that are longer than 6 seconds in duration. However, KORG PA Manager can compress samples in any duration. Another useful feature is to right-click here, and we'll see a bunch of options. Here we can determine and only compress samples based on their duration. For example, let's only compress samples that are 2 seconds or longer. Once the compression is complete, all samples that were 2 seconds or longer are now compressed. That's all for now. Until next time, goodbye.